basically decided to just go in a whole new direction and make them super kid friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around, but if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them too, so whatever. I love those old characters. Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate? Oh wait, Foxy. Oh yeah, Foxy. Hey listen, that one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick... I'm gonna try that on any room where something undesirable might be. It might hold him in place for a few seconds. That glitch might carry it over to the newer models, too. One more thing. Don't forget the music box. I'll be honest, I never liked that puppet thing. It's always thinking, and it can go anywhere. I don't think a Freddy mask will fool it, so just don't forget the music box. Anyway, I'm sure it won't be a problem.